Maintaining and replacing existing infrastructure is an integral part of our capital improvement plan to better serve our customers. As part of this plan, New Smyrna Beach Utilities Commission has entered a continuing service agreement with BLD Services to rehabilitate gravity sanitary sewer pipe, manholes, and service laterals. Approximately one-third of these systems are made of vitrified clay pipe and sewer manholes made of brick. Dating back to the 1950s, these materials have degraded over time, requiring maintenance to ensure the proper conveyance of wastewater and the elimination of groundwater intrusion. LMR Construction is assisting BLD as a subcontractor, using the extremely effective and efficient cured-in-place pipe method, also known as CIPP. This method is a jointless, seamless fiberglass belt liner inserted into the vitrified clay pipe. Resin within the liner is exposed to a curing element, which makes it attach to the inner walls of the existing pipe. Once fully cured, the liner acts as a new structurally sound pipe. The CIPP method is a type of trenchless subsurface means of construction in which materials and equipment are capable of being used with minimal disruption to the surface and negligible disturbance to customer utility services. Each pipeline is cleaned, televised, and assessed. At this point, typically 90% of the pipe can be lined. The other 10% require additional work, such as removal and pipe replacement via an extensive, invasive excavation process. A post video of the successfully lined pipe is then submitted to the Utilities Commission for review and record keeping. To date, we have lined approximately 25% of the infrastructure in the New Smyrna Beach area. Our goal is to complete this program by 2024. This rehabilitation work will stop infiltration and inflow of groundwater into the wastewater system while structurally improving our infrastructure and extending its useful life for decades to come.